We're at part two of our Ventus HD Tech Talk, and we're here to talk about the lenses. First, we have a family of objects here that are the Ventus HD products as you see them. The sensor is combined with a few lenses that we have as an example of the custom lenses that we've developed for this product. Starting here with a small one, we had a customer that just had a single field of view requirement, a 30 millimeter lens, and this is a pretty simple but very high performance lens with one field of view and variable focus and a locking focus mechanism combined with the video processing that we offer with this camera. The fixed field of view, again, offers a 15 degree horizontal field of view, and we have a couple other fixed field of view lenses that have focal lengths of 150 millimeter and 200 millimeters. And of course, if there's a custom requirement, fixed field of view lenses are relatively easy in their development. Now, the other strategy that we've pursued is to develop continuous zoom lenses, because honestly, that's where most of our customers lie, is with continuous field of view applications. This lens is a continuous field of view going from 2.4 degree horizontal field of view to 24 degree horizontal field of view. This is a folded design. It has a 180 degree fold. It is perfectly matched to the sensor, and you can see that it creates a nice tight volume for an HD sensor. This is designed for primarily airborne applications, but suitable for a number of ground applications we're finding right now. On the other side, you have what we call our Ventus HD6-0.6. This has an extremely narrow field of view. It gets down to 0.6 degrees across the HD horizontal field of view. 0.6 degrees translates into 8.3 microradian IFOV. That's the field of view of a single pixel. This is designed to see humans out to 20 kilometers, vehicles out to 32 kilometers. It represents the longest range midwave infrared camera that is available on the market today when you take into account the focal length of the lens and the pixel size of the sensor. Remember, the Ventus HD6 is based upon 6 micron HD pixels. In between these two, we have another lens that is inbound from a vendor, and that represents a narrow field of view, a continuous field of view lens whose narrow field of view is 1.0 degrees. So we will have a family of 2.4 degree, 1.0 degree, and 0.6 degree narrow field of view lenses. All continuous zoom, all idealized for the HexaBlu sensor. This has been our Tech Talk about the Ventus HD6. We've talked about the sensor in part one. We've talked about the lenses in part two. If you need to learn more, go to sierraolympia.com. There'll be a lot more coming. My name's Chris. Thanks for watching.